for setting fire to a Whitney Hills grocery store 3 months ago. Angela Schweitzer is charged with 2 counts of aggravated arson, one because there were people inside the store when the fire started. The fire was quickly put out, but the smoke caused an estimated $300,000 in damages. The arrest comes just a week after the store reopened. Schweitzer is scheduled to be in court in the morning.
From breaking news to feel-good stories, Local 12 has it all. Tap, subscribe, and click the links for more content like this.